In July 2017, during the summer NAMM show, about 60 tone freaks convened at County Q Production Studios in Nashville, Tennessee, for an invitation-only event featuring Whitfill guitars, Sono-Tone strings, and Metropoulos amplifiers. Over the course of the day, we played We ate. We drank.
We'll catch him stuffing his face.
We mingled. We geeked out.
And there's something about setting at Gibsons where they don't all give up the harmonic complexity, and some of them give it up in spades. Right. So it's something in the wood that the pickup can't really do unless that's there.
Jammed. We even played bass through a Metroplex. Great time was had by all. Eventually, sometime after dinner, this happened.
Sure, he'll do a Lester Pulvis.
I'll do a Stratocaster. Thank you for something.
Yes, sir.
Pink.
Thanks.
Pink. That's perfect for
that's
you.
That's right.
Is that cool?
Can I?
It matches
one?
My pants with
that's
the
a good
huge
one, JD.
Gaping
you're
door.
My favorite of the show.
Is it?
I don't know.
I dig it. Thank you so much, then. I written those.
If it weren't so, but I should just take it with you. But
oh,
keep
no.
In touch with me, man. We'll do something.
Back, they had the, it's a couple little slappy backy things.
You're good at this. You're
what,
good
what
at
I'm this. Going to. Are you familiar with the Stumble, the Stumble? Fred King?
Oh, okay.
Oh, no. If you don't know it, don't worry, because it's easy, but it's weird, and if you don't know it, it's
okay.
Because I remember I made that mistake once. Well, you know the Stumble? I was like, oh, yeah. They're like, oh,
yeah.
Bum, bum, bum. I would just shuffle in G.
That's right.
For the kids.
For the kids. Thank you.
Well, you know, if you're going to play three chords, you might as well take it out.
You might as well.
might as well.
That's right. Should we do something?
Don't tempt me.
Should we do something of a syncopated orientation?
We can do syncopated.
Yeah. I don't even know what that means. It sounds good, though.
Sounds good.
Funkification.
Funkification?
Yes.
Funk. Funk.
For the funk. Kids.
For the kids. For the kids. I'm just going to repeat everything you say because it's cooler than something I can.
What?
Thank you. Pleasure as always.
It's a pleasure to be beat by the best.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
There's always my exposed butt cheeks.
That's the secret.
The secret?
Because you're in, because nothing is being held back. Flatulence has equal room to roam.
Woo!
That was fun.
That was a lot of fun.
I don't think anyone wants to play.
Oh, it was fun.
That was fun.
Great,
man.
Gregory
Cochran. I laughed my ass off.
That's what it's all about, man.
I'm good.
Gregory Cock.
Pleasure as always.
So, I'd like to invite the two of you to join my new band, The Wandering Pillsbury's.
Yeah! The Orange Danish are my particular favorites.
What is this, like, to visit every diner in the country?
No. What you do?
Diner?
What we do is we eat. And then we eat more.
And then we play Waffle House tour.
Yeah.
I'm all about it.
I'm all about it. We need a B3 guy, basically, three of us.
And a couple of chefs.
I can sing. We could be the Wandering Pillsbury.
The Wandering Pillsbury's. The Wandering Pillsbury. We need and we got to come up with the names like the Woolberries.
You don't
right?
have to wear that
like,
outfit.
Like you can be Secrete Pillsbury.